Hello everyone, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 17, myself, TXStar. As you can see, the fields in front of me are ready to harvest, but unfortunately we're caught in a major thunderstorm since that last planting. I've got time sped up, you know, trying to get through the thunderstorm, get things ready to go here. Actually, I have to update one thing that I made a mistake on last episode. Was, if y'all remember, I came down here and I was trying to use the weeder on this last section here when the growth was on that final stage just before it became ready to harvest. You can't weedy that. You have to do it on the stages before that. So once you reach this dark green, it actually will not let you weed that section. And looky there. There it is. The rain just stopped. Of course. Fab through the vehicles. Here we go. Get this harvest underway. I did some work off screen, you know, mainly just working the mission fields, trying to earn some reputation with some of the other farmers. Yeah, okay, field 18 is not fully in yet, but we can start getting most of it harvested. Okay, we need to feed the cattle after the time speed up. Come on, turn. You gotta feed all the animals and clean them up. Okay, we're not picking up for some reason. Yep, that's right. Another 1.44 upgrade. We can no longer just pick up the grass with this guy. You gotta learn all these new rules. Okay, so that means I'm going to have to change this from the pallet forks to the buckets, which is right there. No big deal there. Scrape up all the grass here. Okay, let's take a look at the information here for the cows. I forgot I never renamed this. It don't matter. You can stay that old name. So, yeah, the grass was a little low for the cows, so. See if we can fix that a little bit. Oh, we're still dropping it. Ready? There we go. Got the cows taken care of there. May need to go double check, make sure they're watered here in a minute. Actually, I can do that right like this. Water, it's okay. Empty the harvester real quick. Alrighty. It'll be okay. Whoa, what are you doing? Okay, I've never seen that turn around. That was a little interesting and weird all in one maneuver. Go back over here and check the crops. Okay, it's going to be a plowing rotation this time. So going to be a lot of extra work to do this go round for this after this harvest. Okay, so we can do a fertilization spread. Okay, let's get the sheet topped off for right now. Actually, let's go ahead and water them while we're here. Okay. Last part done. Get this tractor back. Use it to get the plow out and going. Gonna actually have lots and lots of work to do. So I hope everyone's doing okay. Hope everyone's enjoying their Easter weekend. Hope y'all, you know, get to see family. Remember what the weekend's about, what it's for. Spend time with family. Back up under here real quick. A little over halfway full. See if we can get a little bit more in the bunker here behind us. Now that all the edging that we had previously picked up should be mowed. Working good. This, at least this part still works like it should. Or like I've been using it. So we're up to $467,000. You know, we're losing a little bit because we're paying the harvester to run right now. Let's actually take a look here real quick. Beat harvester. $495 to get the Homer. This machine can collect sugar beets from the ground and tip them into a trailer. Yeah, but I think you have to run something in front of it. This guy, we have to be able to get the header that goes with it. Which will be this guy. So that's another 78,000. So we're going to need close to almost 600 grand to get that. That's what I was afraid of. Not quite there. We could go out and take out a loan to get it. And this would be almost the opportune time to do that because I'm fixing to have to plow all the fields. So, which I think is one of the things that we're missing to get the pigs going, isn't it? Let's double check that. Piggy. Pigs. Potatoes or sugar beets. So, yeah. We might be looking at doing that. Go ahead and just plant a field of sugar beets this go around. Take out the loan to buy the equipment we need. I know that'll be a little bit of a setback because we have to pay the interest till we can pay off that loan. But we should be hopefully pretty close to also, you know, sell another load of silage here. That's what I'm working on while I'm trying to, you know, get this grass picked up. That way through this next planting and growth stage, we can also let the silage, you know, do its thing. I just thought of that. This, you know, this is episode number 33. Kind of a weird little timing situation, you know. Episode 33 on Easter weekend. Wow, I just realized that that's a sugar beet field. That would take a long time to harvest. Looks like the harvester's on his last trip there on field 12. Looks like potatoes there on field 8 right here. Helper C is nearly full. Grain tank is 80% full. Thanks for the warning message. Helper C has completed their task. Well, that's just what I wanted to see. Okay. Get you going over here. Cool. I'm glad to see that in the upper message window. You know, that's holding up there. Helper I is nearly full. Oh, it fades. Still fades away. Would hold less than 200 more to finish topping off the trailer, so might as well go ahead and get it delivered over here. Fire the helping hand right there. And right there. Let's get both of them going. Unfortunately, with the three hired hands running right now, that also means the cash is fixed to start flowing out the window. As you can see in the upper right corner how it's ticking down. Mainly that cedar is going to be the biggest pull. Well, I mean that fertilizer, not the cedar. This guy right here. But knowing the timing, if we do it right, we can still do the weeding pass or two of the three, so we don't only have to do the one fertilization step. With this actually starting to get the silage going and the cows, hopefully we can look at using some of that too. So let's see, we're harvesting field 14, we're fertile spreading, I guess the proper word, and plowing field 12. So I'll continue working on this, guys, and bring you back next episode. Probably be the finishing up stages of getting this field rotated. Continue filling the bunker here, try and get it ready to cover and silage. Hopefully that way I am like I said, I am planning on trying to get the sugar beet system going here. Take out a loan if I need to try to get that up and going. Guess it's really going to depend on if we can or not, with as much as it's costing us to get that fertilized. But we'll look at that. We'll take care of it. Thanks for watching this episode, and enjoy your Easter weekend, and I'll see you around next time. Take care. Bye-bye. Hit that subscribe and like button, and I'll see you next time. See ya.